in that key over it. So let me try one more time. I'll show you like what he's playing over that F. Duh. Okay, so as he changes those chords, it's kind of interesting, like, because you think about what he's playing underneath. Well, and then what is he? Yeah, there it is. I'm like, I think that's it. So it's like to that B flat. And you can tell like he's playing like to that. Okay, so